text Philippe to plan with. That's too much sauce. Hermes in the aim. That's too much sauce. They let me know before I was famous. I had too much sauce. Audemars Hublot now. That's too much sauce.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Young Jay the Juice Man, back with another one. Welcome to WWE 2K18, my career mode, the path, the journey, the story of Johnny X. Welcome back, folks. Before we get into this, I would like y'all please to hit that thumbs up button for me, folks. It only takes 2 seconds to hit that thumbs up button for me. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you get the notification. And please, please, folks, feel welcome to comment. And thank you, and let's get right into this. We're at NXT TakeOver pay-per-view. I'm excited, and I hope you are. And here we are, December 2018 at the monthly pay-per-view. Let's get started. Okay, Triple H wants to talk to the boy. Hey, get over here a second. Is there a problem? There's no way to soften this. That promo last week, look, that did you no favors. Oh, man. Well, that's how you really feel, though, for real. The higher-ups are having doubts that you have what it takes to be on the main roster. You can guess who that includes. Someone leaked my exit to him. I want to teach him a lesson. There's always some annoying twist. I'm going to go with that. Jeez, nothing over goes smoothly. There has always got to be some freaking twist right at the end. That's so annoying. That's life. If you don't get that by now, I'm not sure your illusions you have about your continued experience in the WWE. Illusions, I guess. The audience, they're fired up about Cassius. Now let the light a fire under your feet. Got it. Light a fire under your feet. Show them all and higher ups what you can do. Earn that spot on Raw or SmackDown. You got it, Triple H. The prodigy is here. Your boy is here. I'm not going to let you down. So here is the prodigy proving him that he belongs on the main roster. They want me to go talk to Baron Blade. So I'm on my way to talk to Baron Blade. Let's go. I'm fired up. Triple H just lit that fire under my feet. Let's talk to this guy right here. Ho, ho, ho. Let me speak to you. Okay, so it comes down to this. One more fight. Boom. Gotta leave NXT on a high note. Boom. I'm going to miss you. Gotta leave NXT on a high note. My fight with Bobby may have been awesome, but I'm seriously ending things here on a high note. Hey, okay, yes. The only proper ending. Put on a show for the ages, my friend. And here you go. Defend the NXT Championship by winning the match and get the match rating of a 3 stars. Folks, right now, we're going to try to go for 4 stars. We're going to try to 4-star this. And welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to NXT TakeOver. This crowd is pumped and electrified throughout the whole entire arena, setting the roof on fire and they're ready for WWE action tonight. The NXT Championship will be on the line tonight.
You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel.
Gosh, can you hear the crowd? They're ready.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Both these superstars have earned it. Now let's see who gets it done.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall.
For the NXT Championship.
Let's go. And here this crowd, and here he is. Mr. Oh No.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most.
And this crowd is going insane right now. They're pumped up. They're ready to see Cassius Oh No win this title tonight. Can he prevail against the Prodigy? Also, folks, I did tell y'all last video I was going to have Johnny's entrance ready, but I'm going to save it for his debut on the main roster. So I'm going to save it for that, for his debut on the main roster. Which I don't know. It might be after this, so this might be a short episode. anyways. There you see him right there. And this crowd, everybody in the arena is standing on their feet. Here he comes. The Prodigy.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And look at the NXT champion. He looks ready, stoked up, pumped up tonight. And there's rumors going around the WWE right now that he might be, excuse me, moving up to the main roster, either Raw or SmackDown. It hasn't been clarified, but it's rumors that's going up in the air. We've seen him tweet early on Twitter. No matter where he goes, he is going to become the best superstar on that show. And that was his words specifically. And there you see him, the Prodigy, always with a smile on his face. He's ready for it. This is the NXT title match right here. One for the ages, folks. One for the ages right here. I'm pretty sure Cassius wants to walk out of here tonight. The NXT champion.
Weighing in at 260 pounds.
Can he prevail? Can it happen tonight?
Introducing the champion from Charleston, West Virginia.
And there he is.
Weighing in at 240 pounds, he is the NXT champion, the Prodigy, Johnny X.
Johnny X, and there he go, the Prodigy. Come get some. You want some, come get some. And here it is. This is for the main title on NXT. The one who runs the show. The one who runs the show is the champion. And here we go, folks. We're live right now. And this match is about to start. Soon as the ref says ding, and there it goes. And Johnny's already, oh no, the reversal. Cassius, oh no.
And
with a neck breaker. Johnny's feeling that.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared
the
spot
champ
in his
is feeling
case.
That.
Looking ahead like that.
Only got some up. He got the champ up. What
here
are
we
doing?
Guys, and I'd say
oh, and Johnny carefully escapes out of that. Here comes the Prodigy. There he is, Johnny. Nice elbow.
Tell me your thoughts on Xander.
And here he is with them elbow strikes to the jaw. And a clothesline, it ended right there. There you have it. Your NXT champion. And then a super kick to turn him right around. There's been nothing but the Prodigy this match so far. A DDT. A DDT. A DDT. He's got him up. Swing him into the turnbuckles. Here comes Johnny with that knee to the skull and went for the miss. Here comes Oh No and then gets out the way, Johnny. Johnny just got out the way. Uh-oh. And a suplex. And look at, Oh No, this might be a rookie mistake right here. Oh No. Reverse neck breaker. And now Cassius Oh No is on the attack right now. Causing insult to injury to the arm of the champ. Oh my gosh, he could have broke his arm right there. Uh-oh. No, and he gets out the way. Johnny moves in perfect timing. Guys cashes up. What's Johnny looking to do here? Oh, and a nice kick to the skull.
He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Bring Johnny's brought his A game today, and here goes another DDT.
Pretty good shape here.
Swinging him into the turnbuckle. Here comes the Prodigy. One more time and another knee to the skull. And a bulldog. This might be it for Cassius.
Oh no.
Oh no, it's not it. Yeah, Johnny with a kick to the back, but it doesn't faze him. Uh-oh. And a chop to the chest.
Now I'm just chomping on him.
Knee to the back.
The good news for him is that he
right now,
Cassie
Owens is having his way with Johnny. Got him up. Oh no! Oh my gosh! I think he just made a broke his neck there. This could be it. We have a new champion. No, Johnny kicked out before the ref even got the count. And that kick to the back.
He's pressing all the right buttons.
Now he's got the Prodigy up. That's one thing we know about Johnny. He has a lot of fight in him. And there it goes with that snapmare. Here comes Johnny building momentum here. Can he build momentum here? And another super kick. Cassius doesn't know where he's at right now. Struggling to get to the turnbuckle. And here comes Johnny again with another elbow. Here it is. Oh, what a devastating move.
You're starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed
what
in this match is
he looking to do
insane.
Here?
A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
He got some
damage, but so is his opponent.
What is this? Oh my gosh!
Suffered the same fate. No.
Oh my gosh! What a devastating move! We have never seen Johnny do that at a two count. So close. Johnny's got him up. What a spine buster.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking one hit.
And one for the one time with an elbow drop. Johnny's really been working.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength
and
is
Johnny's got him.
Around like this
up to the turnbuckle. Oh, no, look. Oh, my gosh. Johnny's showing off his great power and strength. This has been nothing but the Prodigy so far. Oh, and then here comes a reversal. Here comes Cassius. Oh, no. No, and a reversal by Johnny. Johnny went for that kick and miss. Oh, no. And Cassius is returning the favor. Right to the Prodigy. Oh, and that kick to the leg.
Here he goes.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Can Cassius hit it?
He's making a
oh no, Johnny got out the way. He went for the big bullet and missed. I think that's what it was. Or maybe a pro kick. I don't know. That's a kick.
Oh, no.
Oh, he's got Johnny up. Oh no. No, Cassius. No. No. Super backdrop off the top rope. Causing insult to injury. This could be it, folks. This could be it. One, two, and a kick out at their toe. Cash is almost the champion right there. Here comes Johnny. Johnny got some up. Home. And there it is, blood on the table. And now Johnny's looking for it. The kill switch. He hit him. The kill switch.
Signature slam. Gotta like the champ's chances now. Got him good there. Yeah, let's take another look.
Johnny just hit him with that kill switch.
Here he goes.
Here's Johnny. Johnny's looking to end it right here. So let's kick him.
He had nothing left. He's got it. Let's see it once more.
This could be it right here.
All but over.
One, two, three, and Johnny retains. Johnny retains the title. The Prodigy is still your NXT champion. What a great match, folks. These two fellas fought to the very end, battling each other, going back and forth. And there it is, the super kick that ended.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, the Prodigy, Johnny X.
Nice job.
And there you see it, folks, the Prodigy.
That's a once big again, right there. Walking anytime away you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies.
Oh. Now let's talk to Baron Blade and see what he got to say. Was right way to end things that I learned from the best. Yep. Main roster is where you were sore. Can't feel it. Which in eventually is where Triple H was. You're going. Says where you're going. It's official as of a few minutes ago. Awesome. He also feels you're worthy to go ahead and give that goodbye speech tonight. Get back to me once you're ready for that. Okay, folks, we're going to end it right here. Make sure you tune in for the farewell of Johnny the Prodigy X on NXT before he moves up to the main roster. Thank y'all for tuning in. I'm out. Peace.